Hey, what's up, guys? Agreed. So today I am doing the ancients with a Drow Ranger. So oh god, I forgot that you have to kind of shift places and. Feel my confidence. All right, so there's a way you can just do it where she holds position and you can just farm up here like that. So if you're in a pretty far range, you can definitely keep doing this. It would help that if I actually level something up.
To battle.
So honestly, I'm probably not doing this the greatest way possible. I think you can do this better with other heroes like Medusa, or if you're old school, Gorgon. Forward. But you can definitely do it with the Drow Ranger. You just have to have the attack range to do it, and the shifting around. So we're going to do this just for a little bit. And notice I didn't buy any regen because I didn't feel like it.
Find your target. Arrow, fly.
So if you could think you can do this a bit better on your own, go ahead.
Very well.
Like, I know that this isn't the best way to do it, and I finally figured out that I could just not get attacked.
My sentiments as well.
So really, it's just a bunch of shifting around.
Yes. Stand and deliver. Your fate is sealed. Way ahead of you.
So from the point from where I'm at, you can do it. I'm only going to do this for a little while longer. Oh man.
Good enough.
I'm pretty sure I could no.
Feel the blood whatever. Frost.
So you can come down, keep attacking, shift up.
My bow is drawn. Onward.
You guys kind of get the idea here.
Tastes so sweet.
So yeah, you could have done this a little bit better. But I kind of just wanted to show you that it was at least
my sentiments as well
doable if you stand up on the ledge. If anything, you would stand like over here and then you would shoot into the pit.
That was my thought.
The ward is something I place. The thing is I actually don't know if you don't need that ward or not. I put it in there because when I looked in initially, it didn't look like I could see it. I could see the pit from up here. So I guess that's going to be it, really. I mean, it's not terribly hard to do. You just have to
battle.
Kind of know what you're doing. You could eat that tree. It just creates a better path.
Cut a notch with your name on it.
So the ancients will never attack when they come up, like at a certain point, which is why when you shift over, you just have to make sure that they don't come after you. So this particular time, it's a little bit better. Otherwise, you get hurt a lot.
Silence.
But honestly, if you really wanted to do this, do it with Medusa. She just farms all of them a lot faster. And we got the stack. Okay, I think that's time. So you kind of get the point here. Pretty much, you stay up where the rectangle is, and then you shift over to make sure that you don't get hit. The ward here is just to see into the pit, and the Quelling Blade really is for the tree. Although, if you don't think that it blocks our way when you try this out yourself, that's completely up to you to try to figure out. Like, if it doesn't, then it doesn't. Because I think it does, but I haven't tried it. So I'm just going by what you would do on Radiant, on the Radiant side, where you kind of go behind the trees, ward up, and then kind of like look at it. So that's why I bought wards and a Quelling Blade. So alright guys, I'm going to see you guys next time. And this is the last video on this computer before I switch over. So thank you guys very much. I'll see you guys next time.